Hi, I'm Doug with Novagrade. When you receive your double gripper, it'll come pre-installed with the smallest compression ring already in it. In the box will be five additional sets of compression rings that'll allow for any size eyepiece. Also is a setup guide. When you receive your Novagrade, it's going to come with the smallest compression ring previously installed. Simply take this, see if it slides over the end of your eyepiece. If it doesn't, take off the tightening ring and select from one of the other five available. We're going to try this one. Take the bulbous end, put that in your ring, and see if that goes over. It doesn't fit nicely, so we remove that. We're going to take one of the C-shaped ones for very large eyepieces. Put it on a little bit more than a quarter turn. Slide over the end. It goes all the way down. And at this point, you can tighten. And now, you're ready to install your phone. Now we're ready to adjust the Novagrade to accept your phone. Grab it in your left hand, firmly. Get your phone, and use it to pull the two springs back and just lower into position. The two grippers will grab it securely. Turn it over. Loosen the two adjusting screws so it can slide up or down or side to side. Position your wide-angle camera lens in the center of the aperture and tighten. Turn it back over and move the top adjustment knob to the point where it's going to remember where the phone is up and down for next time. Now it's securely ready to digiscope. When you want to remove it, simply pull back on the springs, put back in. It's that quick and easy. Now that we've roughly adjusted our phone to the adapter, we're going to put it on the scope and use that to fine-tune it. Simply place it all the way down, tighten the tightening ring, turn our camera on, and as you can see, we don't have a good image here. So we're going to loosen on the back the two adjusting screws, and we're going to move the phone until we get a nice circular image. Now that we do, we tighten the two tightening rings on the back. Move the positioning knob so it just touches the phone, and now we're perfectly adjusted. Now you're ready to digiscope. We recommend starting on the lowest magnification. You'll notice here in the photo setting how much vignetting you have. But interestingly enough, in video, there's typically quite a bit less. And we recommend for beginners you start with video. Many people use 4K setting and then simply extract still images. As you get better, you can progress up to higher magnifications and start to learn to take still photographs. When you're ready to start digiscoping with your binoculars, we like the 10x50s. And the reason is the 50 millimeter objective lens divided by the 10 power magnification results in a 5 millimeter exit pupil diameter, which means it's going to flood the sensor inside our camera very generously. Simply tighten your adapter on there, put it into camera mode, and notice how little vignetting you get. When I see something I want to take a picture of, I take the adapter with the phone already mounted out of my pocket, put it over my eyepiece, give it a quick twist, and then I'm ready to digiscope. What sets the Novagrade apart from every other digiscoping adapter in the world is its construction. Made of 6061 T6 hardened aluminum, black anodized, the Novagrade adapter is so strong you can lift your entire tripod off it. You can't do that with any other adapter in the world. Used by military groups from South Africa to New Zealand, if you need to grab up and pack up, you can put this on your shoulder with confidence.